where the bobber is. And will it float if I throw it out there?
You don't want to throw it out there, so we won't be able to get it back. We need it.
The line broke. Gotta fix it.
Let me take care of it, will he?
Yeah, don't throw it out there.
Alright.
Hit that button, and then let it go. Pretty good.
Let me try it.
Try again, bro. Wind it up. There's some fish right there.
I want to eat them.
Wait a minute, hold. I said, that one. Okay. Tangle it up here. They want to eat some worm. Wind it up, okay.
Oh, did you push the button when you threw it?
Help you?
No,
I got the button pushed. Hold the button. Ready? Ready?
Go. There you go.
Perfect. Perfect. Oh, is it just one bob on it?
There's the other
one. You got all this. Hold that. Reel it up. Okay, stop right there. That's good. Ready?
Whoa.
Good one. Now turn it just a little bit. Is it floating? Okay, that's good enough. Now hold it with both hands. Hold the pole.
Now have it come over on the blanket.
Now sit on the blanket. Sit down.
Hold it away from the bob.
Quiet.
Now watch the bob.
It's going to take off. Get the pole out of the water.
Get the pole out of the water, babe. You can dig in the mud when you're not fishing.
Uh-oh. Bobber's going under.
Where's your bobber?
Reel it, Morgan.
Reel it.
Wind it up.
Real fast.
What's out there?
Anything on there?
Is it hard to reel in?
Yeah.
Why is that? Oh! What do you got? Oh my! Oh wow!
Goodness. What do you do? What do you do, Morgan? Can you catch him? You're gonna bring him up on the grass?
Pull him up in the grass.
Oh my gosh, look at that.
Good job.
What'd you do?
I caught him.
What'd you catch?
A fish.
What kind of fish?
That's a nice one.
Oh, are you gonna have that for supper?
No.
No, you
Yeah, what do you think? Take that home to mommy? Make her cook it?
Yeah.
She cooked that?